Hey, what's up, guys? It's your boy Frypan, and today we're gonna be starting this new series called YouTube series on Minecraft. And it might sound really weird because it's Minecraft and like, why do you play it? But well, I've created this world, no cheats, nothing, you know, just easy. All right, doesn't matter. So we got some stuff in this chest right here. We got all the supplies. So we are going to collect the supplies as fast as we can. This is a supply chest, by the way, if you guys were wondering. It's basically something people use to get better at the game, even though I'm already good. Gotta collect all this stuff. Alright, what is this? Empty little camera map. Alright, this is our spawn. Alright, anyways. Now let's collect this chest. Because we're gonna. Oh, I should have just broke the chest. That would be way more smarter. But if you can tell already, I'm sick. So. It's gonna be hard for me to talk. Yeah, bless me. Thank you. Yeah. Of course I can. Anyways, to charge this iPad. Anyways, I'm back. Alright. I'm gonna cut that out anyways. So basically, we're gonna. So basically what we're going to be doing now is we're just going to be cutting trees and find a good place to live and start our house down. Alright, I'm cutting down some trees. We need a lot of wood. And then tomorrow's episode will probably be go mining, but right now I just want to build my house. I'm getting ready for next episode. We have a lot of flowers over here. This is really pretty. I might just build my house right here. Cute little place. My sister's crying. Poor baby. Alright, this seems like a good spot. I might just build my house right here, just like a little shack. Place for me to sleep. These will drop apples. Yeah, this is a really pretty place. Maybe right there in the island right there. Like right there. Yep. Where are my arrows? Or maybe I just cut down that whole mountain and I live right there. I don't know yet. I mean, I like living by the ocean. So, I need to find like some kind of temple down there. Wink, wink. That's what I'm gonna do. And I'm gonna go over here, cut some more wood. Well, I'll get back to you guys once I'm done cutting all of my wood and I have found a place where I want to stay.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh, ooh. I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the...
I've just collected a lot of wood and I've made some of my house right here, but that's all gonna be in a time lapse, so you guys don't have to worry about that. But anyways, I'm gonna finish this house and it will be ready in the next video when we will go mining. So I hope you guys... wait a second, guys. Not yet. Oh, I can't believe I did that wrong. I'm such an idiot. But that's okay. Everybody makes mistakes. We will fix this in this episode, and then we'll end off the video. That would make sense. Alright, 1, 2, 3. Oh, come on. I have to break off. Whatever. Skia. Let's make an axe here. Then we can destroy all this. And then we can rebuild it. And then that would be the end of the episode for us and you guys. Well, for me. I'm tired. My sister didn't let me get no sleep. Okay. Destroy this. There we go. Alright, it's all fixed now. Alright, anyways, tomorrow I will see you guys during the mining mission. I might have a little farm set up as well. But this house will be definitely done, so you guys can see the final product. I'm going to be working on some tonight and do my homework also. But anyways, that's it. Pretty much, that's it. For the episode, so... If you guys want to see anything else, you know, go check out a different video or whatever other game that I play, aka Critical Ops and Bowmasters. But that'll be it for today. Hope you guys enjoyed. If not, get off my channel. I don't like you anymore. And I did cheat in some steak and some torches, but everybody does that because nobody wants to go out hunting for stuff. But anyways, that'll be it. Anything else, I'll be doing my own thing from now on, whatever that meant. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.